everyone, it's Emily here. So today I just got these stickers in the mail. I got them from Paper Mint Project, and I just thought that I would haul them for you guys. So there's this cute little note here. I kind of forgot what I ordered because it's been a while. I live in the absolute middle of nowhere, not in the US right now for vet school, so everything takes a very long time to get here. Okay, that was interesting to pick them. So, first, let me see. Got a little thank you card. I'll stash that up there. And then, let's see what we got here. Okay, so the first thing is these little box border, sort of. I had some like this, and then my entire sticker binder actually was stolen by a previous roommate for some odd reason. It's a whole nother story, but anyway, I wanted something like this just to mark like if I go to the beach for a day or something like that. So that's what those look like. Right, and then the next is these dogs that are getting a bath. I just thought that would be really cute for to mark when I need to give my dog or one of my foster dogs a bath. And then I wonder if that's the only thing I got. Oh nope, it's not. So I got a couple things with 4th of July in mind, and even kind of like the June color theme kind of goes, like, I don't know, it's like teal and coral, so that's kind of, I don't know, it's kind of similar to red, white, and blue for me. So here's the first one. This was an individual sticker sheet. I love that. Land of the Free because of the Brave. My dad's a veteran, and I have a few other veterans in the family, so I'm super into that. And then this was a July kit, or maybe 4th of July kit specifically. I'm not sure, but I just love these. I love how it's not just three colors. I love that it's stripes. It's cute and nautical. And then there's some big box labels and some of these guys. That'll be perfect for any exams. I never really know what to do with these, but I do like them. What do you guys use these for? These little sort of flag guys. Sunday fun day, I love that. I actually will have a few Sunday fun days because in July and the end of June there's a couple weekends that like I don't have a test coming up, so that's cool. And then some weekend banners. Then I just got some weekend stickers. It's a variety of colors and they are patterned. I don't know if you can really see, but okay, so the next thing that I got is this mint gray and yellow set, which gray and yellow is probably like my absolute favorite color combination, and I love the mint with it as well. I usually like navy with it, but the mint's kind of nice. So it's basically the same style sticker as the 4th of July set, just different color. So there's weekend banners, some of these. I have a lot of these page flags. Need to figure out what I like to do with them. Sunday fun day. And then some more of these dots. I love these dots. I usually do my to-do list out of dots like that. And then, as I said, gray and yellow is my favorite color combination, and I'm a Steelers, Pittsburgh Penguin, Pirates fan, so black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I love that. And then, again, it's just the same style, but I love that this is stripes instead of just a plain color. Look how cute those are. All right. Then I also got some yellow and gray half boxes. I feel like I can never have enough half boxes. I pretty much use them to mark all different things, exams and everything. These guys are cute. I never know quite what to do with them either. I always seem to have more than I know what to do with. And then I got some little car stickers for my car maintenance, which hopefully I will not have to do too often, but you know, for at least like wheel tax and some different like annual things that I have to get taken care of down here. These are just little accent labels. I thought they were cute. Some plain colored half boxes. Like I said, I use half boxes a lot to sort of accent different things that I don't want to forget, like exams. Some more half boxes. Some actual not rounded corner ones, but I really like this edge here. And then I got a mermaid kit. I might use this next week. I really, really love it. This is like one of my favorite sayings. I need vitamin C. And I absolutely love these. Sand dollars are kind of a symbol for me of my grandmother, who's passed away several years ago, but she always wore a sand dollar necklace, so I love that. And I live on an island right now, so it's all very appropriate. Mermaid kisses and starfish wishes. That's so cute. Then sunshine and salt water. That's what the days here are made of, for sure. And then just the little bonus, like, sampler strip that she sent. As soon as I saw this one, it really made me wish that I bought a whole sheet of these stickers, the planner stickers, because they are so cute, so detailed. Yep, so that's everything. I just thought that I would also show you guys how I organize my stickers. So, show me putting them away. So, it's kind of a binder. It's Mead. It's like a notebook, but you can open it. I like the feeling of notebooks, but I like the function of a binder, so this is both. We'll start with this guy. I have one pocket just for like samplers, and then I actually don't have a pocket for kits because I very rarely buy them. Just bought these because they were on a super, super good deal. So, but actually, oh my goodness, I have so many. I'm actually gonna put, and normally I would put this in a holiday thing, but since I have a kit for 4th of July, I want to put it with the kit. So I'm gonna go into a new pocket that I hadn't used before and put all my kits in there. Pet stuff and like health stuff, keep in this pocket. Let's see. And like chores and routine stuff I keep in here, so I'll put the cars in there. Half boxes are my very, very frontmost pocket. So I'll put all the half boxes. These guys, I don't have a spot for them, but since they're attached to the half boxes, I'll just put them there. And then more special labels I put in here. So I'll put these fun ones in here. My weekend banners I put in here, so I'll put those there. And then, let's see. Oh, this is, I have like a pocket just for fun, like weekend stuff, movies, stuff like that. So I will put this in there. All right, and that's it. Thanks for joining me. Bye.